Greenheck, building value in air.
Hello, I'm Mike Carter, an application engineering specialist for Greenheck.
Today, we will be covering the operation and features of the Fire Ready Range Hood. It is highly recommended to have a copy of the Installation and Operations Manual, IOM, on hand before arriving on site. The IOM contains important information regarding the installation, maintenance, and troubleshooting if needed. It also has copies of wiring diagrams that will help in the process of wiring the hood. A copy of this document ships in the product packaging and is also available at greenheck.com. To start, press the Turn Lights On icon to turn the lights on, and when you're done, press the Turn Lights Off. Before cooking, press the Turn Fan On icon to start the exhaust fan at low speed. If there's any high temperature cooking, press the Fan High icon to turn the fan to high speed. When done cooking, press the Turn Fan Off icon to shut off the fan. However, if the temperature under the hood is above 115 degrees Fahrenheit, the fan will remain on until it drops below that temperature for 5 minutes. There are two different types of range disconnect options. First is a gas range disconnect, which utilizes an external gas valve and also includes an electric disconnect, since many gas ranges have an electric power connection. The second disconnect option is used for an electric-only range. You can see how these are installed in our Fire Ready installation video. To use the range, press the Unlock Range icon and Lock Range icon to disable the range. If the hood is equipped with the Automatic Range Deactivation and Password Protection option, when the Unlock Range icon is pressed, you will be prompted to input a password, which will be required to proceed. Once entered, a 2-hour timer begins. When the time is up, the range will automatically shut off. This feature is a requirement to be compliant with any NFPA 101 applications, such as 24-hour care facilities. Now that we've talked about the manual operation of the hood, let's discuss the automatic features of the hood. This hood system has an onboard controller that monitors temperature under the hood. In normal operation, the Turn Fan On icon will be used to start the fan. However, if the fan is not on and the appliance temperature begins to increase, the fan will automatically turn on at 115 degrees Fahrenheit, forcing the fan to high speed. If the temperature continues to climb, reaching 180 degrees Fahrenheit, the appliance will shut off and lock the range. The touchscreen will display high temperature. If the temperature continues to rise from there, reaching 216 degrees Fahrenheit, an audible alarm will signal, and the fire suppression system will activate, releasing wet chemical agent onto the cooktop to suppress the fire. The touchscreen will display kitchen fire detected. Now we'll lower the hood into the service position to look at the components inside. This is the fire suppression control board. Here we can see the fire suppression tank and solenoid release. This is the programmable logic controller. In this particular hood, we have an internal exhaust fan, although your hood may have a fan external to the hood instead. This is a terminal block strip. These are relays. This is your 1 temperature sensor, and these are your fire system sensors 1 and 2. The Fire Ready Range Hood also has the ability to detect and display faults, showing them in the top notification bar on the touchscreen, replacing the standard time and date information. If there is more than one fault, they will sequentially cycle on the notification bar. Any system fault will shut off the range. A high temperature fault will occur if the temperature under the hood has exceeded the high temperature alarm set point, defaulted at 180 degrees Fahrenheit. In addition to the notification, the Unlock Range icon will turn red. A temperature sensor fault will display when a temperature sensor is not connected properly or is faulty. The gas reset fault will appear when the gas disconnect does not properly reset upon attempting to unlock the range. The kitchen fire detected message will occur when the temperature reaches 216 degrees Fahrenheit or if the remote pull station has been pulled. For more information, please consult our Fire Ready Range Hood troubleshooting video. Pressing the settings icon on the touchscreen will prompt us for a password. Once entered, we can navigate to additional screens for parameter adjustments and fault logging. Press on each menu icon to access it, or the left-pointing arrow to escape back to the previous screen. Consult the IOM for more details on these additional menus. For routine maintenance of the suppression system, inspect the tank and verify charge on a monthly basis. Recertify the suppression tank annually, and every 10 years or after a fire, replace the suppression tank. To clean the hood, wipe the hood with a clean, dry cloth. Stainless exterior surfaces should be cleaned with a mild detergent, then polished with a high-grade polish to preserve the original luster. Routinely remove the mesh grease filter and clean it using hot water and mild detergent. For more information about Greenheck, visit greenheck.com. You can also contact our technical support team at 1-800-371-6858. Thank you for choosing Greenheck.